Jaish Mohammed terrorist was shot dead and a Jawan martyred today in an encounter at Ratnipura area of Pulwama. National General Secretary of Bharatiya Janata Party Ram Madhav, while interacting with media, said that Bharatiya Janata Party is not surprised with the new and real avatar of People's Democratic Party. Madhav said that BJP had thought that PDP would change its ideology, but it didn't happen. Jammu-Srinagar National Highway was partially reopened with clearance of landslides at Ramban. Eastern tube of Johar Tunnel was too reopened after clearance of snow avalanche. A complete ban was observed in Kargil for third consecutive day over the demand for rotational headquarters of the newly created Ladakh Division. Protesters said that they will continue the strike till their demand is not accepted. Hundreds of students from the different colleges of Jammu today came on roads demanding action against the standard passengers for chanting objectionable slogans while protesting the alleged failure of the administration to airlift them to Srinagar. Jammu Bar Association has demanded the appointment of four judges in the High Court and has submitted a memorandum in this direction to the Governor House. At least 17 people were injured in a massive fire swept through the hotel in central Delhi's Karol Bagh area on Tuesday. Delhi government has ordered a magisterial probe in the incident. NHM employees demanding regularization today protested across Jammu and Kashmir. The protesting employees alleged that the threat of terminating them from their services will further intensify their agitation to a logical conclusion. This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.